fresh to the ground, flowing. Keep signs of the year there.
Great work, Sister Montrella. Run him off the map. A little bit too fast. Give him a shot. Put the ball and take the momentum over and up. 2 points. Made a little bit more interesting at the start of this match. Took the words right out of my mouth. I was going to say both these guys going at each other, really hustling, the hand fighting, switching positions on each other. Great first round for a heavyweight fight. Did not expect this order to be 30 kilos. to try and bring his arms a little bit closer, try and lock him in. Kim's going to keep that tempo going now. Smell the blood in the water. His opponent's really tired. Really exhausted. It's the word. And the one for the caution as well, so 7-5. And if he's not getting back to the middle in time, he will get another caution against him.
1:50 to go. Go the distance.
He needs to go back into those underhooks like he is working on. Exactly his position. It's the work from here. He needs to push the pace. He's going to get longer. He should get more to put against the field.
How crazy is this atmosphere? The last contest of the night. It is as loud as the atmosphere across the Asian Championships and the Olympic qualifier. Everyone involved and invested from the Kirby Star perspective, trying to have a little bit of kill. Onwards to his final bit. It's 4 points. Despite being 7-0 with the top criteria for 6 kickoff right now.
He needs to try and pick those underhooks in, which he was doing earlier in the match. Try and get under his opponent, try and lock his hands and drive him out. It's just going to be difficult to try and get back inside his opponent now. Really needs to go.
This is Nichols found some last energy reserves.
Kim really has to go now. 20 seconds left. He wants to win this. He's got to pull something out of the bag. Look like you said, Jack. How much does he have left in the tank? Doesn't look like a lot.
Last 10 seconds. Chris Craig. What a kick. He still wants to score. But it's Paris for Kazakhstan. Khan Sistikov somehow holds on. What a contest, what a crew. Khan Sistikov.